Hello, Leo. So this is your official monthly reading for June. So I'm going to start with the general messages. Okay. Universe, give me a three-card spread. Okay. So no longer crying over something. Universe, give me three more cards. What messages do you have for Leos for June? Purpose, love, and empathy. Gen energy is worry. Okay, that's good. So I feel like here, I feel like for those who are in a relationship, if there's been a lot of rough patches, I do see you guys are able to bring back the love. You guys, you and your person, bring back the love in this relationship. Also, if you guys are not in a relationship, I feel like this is more so of seeing love all around you, okay? You having a great relationship with yourself too, with empathy, looking at things deeper, okay? Okay, and then I also got to worry, not worrying about love. You know that love is you, so you're not gonna get too caught up of wanting, you know, something that's out of sight of you, basically, okay? So I just see you guys are embracing love, so that's good. Okay, so let's look at the romance angel. The universe, you have four card spread. Let's just see, you have four Leos for June 2022. So there's religious factors, but your friends help you, separation, and trust. Gemma energy is heart-to-heart conversation. Yeah, so something had to be removed out of your life, okay? But everything, it happens for the right reasons, okay? Everything happens for a reason. Let's see what else I'm getting. Universe, give me a four card spread and messages. So there is wealthy man, concern, main female, yeah, and official person. And tell, yeah, so a lot of you guys walk away from somebody, okay? You walk away. Some of you guys walk away from someone, but you had another connection. This other person that you choose is the right person, okay, with that main female official person. Some of you guys are going to meet this person as well, okay? So some of you, like, also what I'm getting to is that you may have a child with this person or children with this person. And you try to make it work, you try to keep the nuclear family, however, this is someone who is not doing their part. So I feel like with you, you're doing what's best for you, but also you're doing what's best for your children, because probably the environment was very toxic, okay? Universe, clarify official person, occupation. I do see you meeting someone at work, okay? Let's see what else I'm getting here. Universe, clarify occupation. Oh, wow, marriage. And then some of you guys are working on the marriage too. So it could have been very close for you guys to separate for good, but both you guys are working on it together. So I got a lot of messages. Let's look at the tarot. So universe, give me a five card spread and messages you have for Leos for June 2022. Death card and the Wheel of Fortune. Yeah, so again, something had to be removed out of your life, but it welcomes something new, okay? Universe, give me four more cards. Knight of Wands is coming through fast. Universe, give me two more cards. The Hangman in reverse, two of Wands in reverse. It's about making a fine decision. Universe, give me three of Swords, okay? So it might cause some emotional pain. You see what else I'm getting? Universe, give me one more card. What messages? Judgment in reverse, Chariot in reverse. Yeah, so whatever that had to be letting go of, don't get too caught up with it, because I see if you were, it's going to lead to some delays, but it's actually a great positive change with that Wheel of Fortune Death card. This is about changing things from the past, not repeating certain things. Universe, clarify the Death card and the Wheel of Fortune. Lovers. It's really for your highest good. Universe, clarify the lovers. Two of Swords in reverse. Universe. Yeah, it's really for your highest good. It's actually going to lead to pureness, peace, okay? Patience. Okay, let's see what else I'm getting. Universe, clarify the Knight of Wands. Okay, Three of Wands in reverse, the Sun in reverse, Five of Cups in reverse, and the Five of Wands in reverse. I feel like this is the person that you love. They want to fix things, but it's too late, okay? Universe, clarify the Hangman in reverse, and the Two of Wands in reverse. Universe, clarify the Hangman in reverse, Two of Wands in reverse. Knight of Swords in reverse, yeah. So a lot of you guys probably block communication as well. Universe, clarify Three of Swords. You guys got the Knight of Wands, the Nine of Pentacles in reverse, and the Seven of Swords in reverse as well. So some of you guys found out some, yeah, you found out that it was dealing with someone else, okay? But this was like kind of like the nail of the coffin. It was needed, this event, because it's going to be a catalyst for you, okay? Universe, clarify Judgment in reverse, and Chariot in reverse. Five of Pentacles, yeah, so you're going to leave that situation permanently. Universe, clarify Six of Cups in reverse. King of Pentacles, Ace of Wands in reverse, Seven of Wands in reverse. Mm-hmm. So I do see meeting someone who is going to be very stable. Okay, that's someone that you're going to be, like, someone who you can count on, okay? So whatever that was been inconsistent in your life, that's going to be removed, but you're going to have something that's stable in your life that's coming through, okay? This is something new, okay? At first, whatever that is being letting go of, it may be very hard for you to do that or very emotional, but it's actually lead to positive changes, okay? The signs that might be significant, your fixed energy, so Leo, Scorpio, Aquarius, and Taurus. There's some Sagittarius here. There's some Cancer, Gemini. Okay, let's look what else I'm getting. Okay, universe, we have four cards spread. So there is the Fool, there is new beginning all around. Stand your ground, stand your emotion. It's going to happen quickly. Three of Cups and patience. So it's probably going to feel like it took forever, but when it happens so quickly. Okay. Universe, clarify your feeling and emotion. Empress and Six of Cups. Yeah, so you're walking away from something, which you don't know. It's going to, you're walking into something great, right? Like, right on time. Like, it's going to be, not spontaneous, but it's going to happen at the same time, okay? Universe, clarify Three Cups. Ooh, these cards are falling. So there is spiritual and material prosperity, conflict, defeat, emotional loss, and shadow. Yeah, so whatever they need to let go of, let it go. I'm going to keep on repeating it because it's actually going to lead to great things. So let's see what else I'm getting. Universe, give me a four card spread. So there is Goddess, a lot of cards here, Warrior, Femme Fatale, Martyr, Child Magical, Destroyer, and Virgin. Interesting cards. Okay, Hero and Heroine. I feel like this is just you, you bossing up, you getting to that next level, okay? Not letting anything limit you or stop you from where you want to be, okay? And with that Goddess, I feel like this is just more so like people are seeing like your growth, okay? It's like here. That's a white card. All right, universe, give me a four card spread. I'm going to just see you have four. Leos. So there is unlikely romance, okay? Opportunity and the situation improved. Yeah, so you may feel like something didn't work out, something that you had to walk away or something that was letting go of. It really works out okay? And it happened at the same time, okay? But you have to let something go. Look at that. Wow. Universe, never let go. Compromise. Yeah, you know, fixed signs, we can be a little bit controlling. So chance they don't really control the process, okay? Because that's going to only cause delay. So you see what else I'm getting. Okay, so universe, give me a two-card spread. So there is friendship and embracing change. Some of you guys are changing your social circle. You're connecting with people that's like-minded as you. Probably you have outgrown your social circle. So path awareness. If I sincerely ask, I'm always guided back to the right path and to my central purpose. So yeah, I feel like the people that you're going to be welcoming in your life, it's going to be aligned to your purpose. You're not going to be dealing with people just to, like, you know, party or just to waste time with, okay? So there's friendship. I'm deeply grateful for the gift of friends. My appreciation for them is endless. So yeah, a lot of positive people around. And then it's embracing change with every loss. Yeah, so something, it's just see it as a blessing, whatever that needs to be removed, okay? With every loss, I understand that something new is about to be birthed beyond what I can imagine, okay? So that's the reading that I have for you, Leos. Thank you guys for watching my video and subscribing. If this video resonates, you can definitely book a personal with me at queenfitztarot@gmail.com.